Welcome back to Dracon's Place, Dark Souls 3. Alright, so, I made it back here. Let's unlock our shortcut. Large Titanite Shard. Because that is most certainly what this is. Sweet. We have to be getting close to a bonfire, though. I mean, they did just give us a shortcut, but still, come on. Because that run will suck, because there's a Silver Knight here and one there. One there is really good. He has a spear that he can amp up with lightning. Alright, there was bonfire here in previous San Orlando, because that's totally what this place is. What did I actually just get? I don't know. I don't think it was anything super important. Easterner's Ashes. We got these. The merchant, the captain of the clan of hunters, was fascinated with weaponry. Yeah, this is totally in Rolando. This used to be a secret bonfire. It's changed a little bit. But there was totally a bonfire there previously. Oh, getting back here will suck. So they better give me a bonfire soon. Okay, so we need to go up. Contraption does not move. Wrong direction, I guess. I have more souls. I have almost twice as many souls now as I got from fighting the Pontiff. Whoa, is that Lothric over there? That must be where the tree is, so undead settlement. Right? Holy crap. That is totally in Orlando. And a bonfire. And Orlando. Yay! Totally figured that one out. I can't believe that Andor Londo is just straight up in this game. And it's not like it's exact. Like that bottom area wasn't there. Just that little chamber. But the amount of differences. Our crestfallen friend still gone.
Welcome home, speak.
Based on how other games work, that means he's gonna come back as an enemy. Alright. 20 more K, and I can bump up my dex to 30.
Farewell, Ashenwami.
Which will be nice.
Ah.
Give Umbral Ash.
Gracious, let I only.
Same thing as normal. Got anything new for us? Nothing that jumps out at me there. Moss fruit. Alright. Ooh, she sells large shards now. That's nice. The washing pole. That's a extremely fragile katana. Crescent axe. Way of White Clerics. Okay. Easterner. Craftsmanship and architecture. Alright. Not a bad looking set. Decently low. I think it's a little bit heavier than mine. Honestly, not a bad looking set.
Ashen White One.
Alright, so I need 20K. Oh, I have to get rid of those. Those are worth 5 each. Those are worth 3 each. And I have 6 of them. I can buy another level. Alright. Let's see. So I'm short. Let's use 3. And then solve an unknown traveler. Yeah, I can get another.
Welcome. Very well then. Hey.
There we go. Nice.
Farewell, me.
That feels good. Okay, so my endurance, strength, and dex are now all up to 30. Which is nice. Okay. I still have that lower area. Crap. A little late for it now. So we'll take a look up at this upper area of Anorlando. We'll get back to that lower pool area with that tough guy. Momentarily. Because I'm really, really curious what's this all about. Yeah, so this is the spear type. Whoa! Crap! Can't cross that line? Okay, come on. Okay. That was weird. All of them so far have been dropping shards. And two per. Okay. Large soul of a wary warrior. This main door is probably closed. Locked by some contraption. I know exactly what the contraption is. I hear something big. Is that a red-eyed? Oh my. Oh, crap. He is much better at his job. Gotcha! Two Titanite shards. Ton of souls. Soul of the Crestfallen Knight. That's worth 10k. Alright. Yeah, this is just straight up Anor Londo. Closed. Alright, so that red eye is 100% optional. I'm not surprised none of the side areas are accessible, which is what that area over there was. Nothing. Alright, so in Dark Souls 1, there was a giant blacksmith who is dead. Giant coal. I have not been turning in coals. Coal used for weapon infusion? It was said that the giant blacksmith of Anor Londo was once the blacksmith of the gods. Give to the blacksmith of the shrine to allow use of gems for lightning, simple, and chaos. Oh, there's tons of crap on the floor here. This place is not in good shape. what the heck happened in Orlando. There's the contraption. Moonlight arrow. Curse. That thing just spits curse. Holy crap! Got it. Eldritch Ruby. All right. Let's see. Eldritch Ruby. A malformed ring left by Eldritch into the deep recovers HP from critical attacks. Eldritch, infamous for his appetite for flesh, apparently had the desire to share with others his joy of embittering the final shudders of life, well, luxuriating in his victim's screams. Okay. I knew there was something in there, but I was not expecting that. So we found Eldritch of the Deep then. He's in what used to be Ornstein and Smog's boss room at the very end of the corridor. You guys? Well, crap. Eldritch, devourer of gods. Oh my. Holy crap. What the... Actual. Don't like magic. Ones. Because they. Suck. Holy crap. I did not know what to expect when I walked in that room. Alright, I need a magic defense shield very, very badly, and I have a feeling there's dark mixed in there too. So I either want dark or magic. That is brutal. I mean, I was hitting super hard. But... Fresh shield? Bunch of magic and dark. Crest shield's the way to go then. Guys, I'm running by. Ow. Okay. All right, this is not an easy fight. Variety of reasons. Whoa! The obvious question is, what is phase two going to be like on this guy? That's the question. If phase one is this, what's phase two? More magic? It's already almost bullet hell levels of nonsense. I'm hitting decently on Eldritch, though. So this is, in case you couldn't tell, Eldritch of the Deep, who is one of the Lords of Cinder. And the problem so far hasn't actually been him getting a particularly so far as him just killing me outright. Okay, really? Huge one is all literally not fair. It can hit me while I'm lying on the ground. It hits through pillars. Oh my. This boss is gonna be tricky. It's not a horrible run to it, but damn. Alright, so I have Eldritch, I have the lower area that I'm yet to explore. I honestly hope this guy won't give me as much trouble as some other bosses I've fought. Not so much in Dark Souls 3. Pontiff is the only one. He's giving me an exceptionally hard time. Damage. Output is not the problem. The problem is his dang ability. To like one shot me. Great. Crap. What the heck? How far can those arrows go? Yes, we found phase two. Holy crap. I'll come back when I beat Eldritch. Gotcha! Cinder Valor, Soul of Eldritch. Hello!
Unkindled one. The fire fades and awaits its last reward.
What's going on? Lothric?
Please save his soul.
What did... excuse me. I have several questions. Where am I going? Why now? Can I leave when I get there? Yeah, I have several questions. Ember restored. Why am I here? I don't trust this. So this is back on the High Wall of Lothric. You just teleported me here. I'm going to Homeward Bone and come back. Because I would like to turn in those souls, thank you very much. Actually, Shield of Want.
Welcome, husband.
All right, let's level up. Holy crap. That was the most dodging heavy boss I've ever fought. Let's start bumping up endurance again. I need 30k.
Farewell, Ashen One. May the...
Then I have a few item descriptions to read. Alright, that's worth 3. I now have 28. Use one of those. And one of these? I'm just shy. I need a fading soul. That's why I keep those.
Welcome,
instead of just popping them immediately. I hate to waste souls. There we go. Some more endurance.
Farewell, Ashen One.
Alright. Items. I still have to deposit. Alright. When Eldritch ruminated on the fading of the fire, it inspired visions of a coming age of the deep sea. He knew the path would be arduous, but he had no fear. He would devour the gods himself. Okay. Cinder of Lord. Of a Lord. Alright. Eldritch became a lord by devouring men, but was disillusioned with his throne and took to devouring gods instead. Okay. Well then. Nice. You have anything to say about that? I don't know why I haven't
Welcome
checked you before.
Ashen one, to be so ashen.
No, you are
Farewell,
you are boring. Our crestfallen friend here is more interesting and he's gone now. Alright, we're gonna talk to that guy in a second. You're still hanging here?
Now invade, and if you grow weird, come on.
Yeah, so you want me to go there?
Aha, thou returned. And so, ah, most illustrious Lord Seeker. Or should I say, Lord Slayer? Fine kindling for the thrones, is it not? Each soul truly worthy of lordship.
Yeah.
And all slain by thy hand to bind them to their thrones, even in death.
Yep.
Oh, I have no qualms. For as we are to our thrones, thou art to thy duty. In fact, methinks thou hast helped these poor lords along their rightful path.
Cool. Let's see. So, Soul of... we get anything new? Soul of Eldritch. Life Hunter Scythe. That's the thing he was using. Soul of Eldritch. Dark Moon Longbow. Sweet. Alright. I'm gonna get rid of the souls that I shouldn't be carrying around. Because I don't want to use them on accident. So now we have a ton of boss souls over there. Alright. Well. That wraps up this one. So we have four of the five thrones filled, and we're going to proceed to try to find the final lord. So I'll see all of you guys next time. Bye! There he is.
Are we gonna have to save Bowser? Black! Well, this guy's weird. Oh, and all of Bowser's minions. And Luigi. Sheesh. Count Black's preparations are now in order. All that remains is for the dimensional void to appear, as foretold in the prophecy.